clouds and back in the 80s as we go into Monday and into Tuesday. And earlier today, I was at the Endeavour Learning Center in Lauderhill reading to the third graders there. We had a great time, and Miss McDonald was so nice. Look, she got cut off a little bit there, Antonio, but I want to recognize that, yep, she was in the crowd as well. Thanks to everybody at Endeavour. I had a great time.
Great. Thanks, David. Imagine online.